Hi, it's Tyler from After the Run, and in this episode, I'm just going to tell you why I'm changing some things up on the channel, okay? I have been working on this YouTube channel now for a couple months, and it has been a lot of work. It's been really hard, and I knew it would be hard, but it has just taken a lot more time than I'm really willing to give at this point, and so I'm going to make a few changes. Now, the good news for you is you'll probably actually get more content. It's just going to be different. My original plan going into this channel was, let's make some really nice episodes, make them relatively short, 5 to 10 minutes, but put in some good B-roll, have some good transitions, have different camera angles and things like that, and make really polished videos. Well, I just can't do that. Those take hours to edit. And I work, my normal job, I work 50 hours a week. On top of that, I'm a writer, and I'm writing probably 10 hours a week outside of work. I'm also a web designer, and I'm working on that. I have two clients that I'm working with right now to get some new sites up. And then I have 4 kids and an amazing wife, and I'm active in my church, so I'm just busy. I'm a busy guy. So what I've decided to do with the YouTube channel is I'm still learning and growing, and as I'm learning, I want to share as much as I can with you. And so I'm going to still come every weekend, and I'm going to do a long-form video. I'm just not going to do a lot of editing to it. I'm just going to upload it to YouTube so you can get the good stuff. And I'm going to try to have as many tactics and strategies and how-tos as I can so they're really helpful. So I'm going to try to do one of those every Saturday, and I'll just do it after the run because, of course, that's where I get my greatest ideas is while I'm running. So I'll come home from my run, and I'll come talk to you. So that's the plan. I just have tons of ideas during the week and things that I'm researching and thinking about and writing about. And so I'm going to take some of those things too, and as time permits on the weekend, I'll also shoot shorter videos about those things. Now on those ones, they'll typically be unedited as well, they'll just be shorter. But some of them I'll do kind of like what I've been practicing in the past is I will just edit them and put on different things so that they're more interesting. And hopefully more helpful as well. As I'm learning how to do YouTube, I'm trying different things out, and so I might as well, you know, publish those things that I'm trying out instead of just experiment to myself. But when there's value, I want to put it out there to help you with your weight loss journey and healthy living. And so I'm just going to try to get out as much content as possible. Now, as a school teacher, the cool thing is over the summer I have more time. And so my plan is get as much content out now as I can, see what you guys like. Whatever videos get the most views and likes, I'll know that's the kind of stuff you want, so I'll make more of those kinds of things. And then over the summer, then I can really start making the more premium videos that are even more useful, more helpful, that have slides with them and other visuals. I think those, for me personally, I love watching YouTube, I love learning on YouTube, and those are the ones that help me the most, are the ones that have those additional things. So over the summer I plan on making more of those, and that'll be great. But for now, you'll just see more of me, but it won't be very fancy, it'll just be my face. So, sorry I'm not more handsome, but this is what we've got to work with. Hopefully as I lose weight, I'll be a little more handsome, so that'll be great. Alright, so be ready, I'm going to film my next video right after this. Bye bye.